Texas A&M Regents voted this week to move forward with a $30 million construction project that will put the Texas A&M AgriLife Research and Extension Center on the WT campus. Plans call for the existing center's employees to move from the Harrington Medical Center in Amarillo in the summer of 2025. The new facility will join other recently constructed research facilities on the north side of the West Texas A&M University campus in Canyon.